Subscribe to VKR TV, click on bell icon and get...
Hello friends, in this video I am going to show how to soften the hard clay. For this you need one Ziploc cover, water and hard clay. We need Ziploc cover to knead the clay. If we knead with hands, it sticks to the hands and becomes messy. So it is better to use the cover. First you need to make the hard clay into small pieces like this. Then add them to Ziploc cover and add 2 tablespoons of water. Adjust the quantity of the water as per the hardness and quantity of the clay you have taken. The clay I have taken is not that much hard, so I have added only 2 tablespoons of water. Now lock the cover and knead the clay. If it is so hard, try to soften it by using any hard thing. I am using glass here. Now leave the clay for 10 to 20 minutes. After 10 to 20 minutes, knead the clay. Now my clay becomes soft, but it is somewhat hot, so I have added some more water and kneaded again. If we add more water, it will become sticky, so it is better to add water in batches. Now my clay is ready. You can see I have softened my other clays too using same method. Thank you for watching. Like, comment and share the video, and don't forget to subscribe.